You won't find anyone who gets excited about noodles like Shanghainese chef Wang Ying. Simple ingredients like this give her new ideas for the kitchen. Wang has been running an underground restaurant out of her home for over 10 years. Her cooking is so popular that customers always have to call ahead of time to reserve a spot. On this trip, she's traveled over 1,000 miles to Shaanxi Province in northwestern China to look for seasonal ingredients.
二天再回去我们做点羊肉可以吧。多漂亮，雪白的。我收获很大。She
watches how locals prepare lamb. This man has gained such a reputation for it that people call from miles away for his services.
凤仔泰国炖羊肉啊炖了40年了，人们都说好吃嘛。然后是炒啊，然后是把是炒着，别咬，最喜欢吃的东西，咬吃以后啊，血液就流回到肉里边了，这个肉就好吃。
There are endless stretches of rice paddies in Shaanxi Province. But one isn't here for rice. She's here to catch crabs, which requires some skill. The farmers nearby invite Wang to prepare crabs for them. Family recipes run for generations in this remote village.
花生馅，对呀，花生五仁，五仁，那五样东西嘞？
花生、芝麻、糖，那个玫瑰，还有葡萄干。
葡萄干，我们交流一下，我们做个咸的。可以，可以，没问题。可以。
馅就软了，少包点的你可能好包点。
对。
走了，咱们当端出去烤喽。味觉的搿种记忆力是老深的，我觉着搿种记忆的物事，实际上是很奥妙的。好的吃的物事，侬传下去是老重要的。有点隐隐的想通了，就觉着。所以讲，我就突然觉得，我回去以后就觉着，我还是那个眼老菜，加以保存，要认真的要去拿保存下来。